I want to start with you because I thought you did a masterful job last night on SportsCenter of painting the picture of two supremely confident teams. And you made it clear that this LSU side felt like they could win it. I don't know if they thought the plan included absorbing those types of punches. What did it tell you guys that they were able to take those kind of shots and then ultimately land the haymakers of their own?
Well, they backed up their swagger, and it was built on a strong foundation. They had been so dominant all year long, they really didn't believe Clemson could hang with them. I don't think they're surprised by the 17-point margin. I mean, Burrow, I think, probably had the kind of night he thought he would after a slow start. The defense answered some questions, too. This was a complete, comprehensive win by LSU. Wasn't a one-man show by any stretch.
Yeah, Scotty, I think you got to give Venables credit. Came up with a scheme. He had seven defensive backs, much like Auburn did early in the year, who at times gave LSU some challenges. But I think the field position inside their own 10 on a couple of those first couple possessions also maybe slowed them down a bit. But give them credit. Once they were able to figure it out, they've got Burrow on the sideline. Brady and Insminger talked to him. Once they got it going, they saw the one-on-one matchups, and they gave him protection. And once he had time to throw, it was game, set, match. There's no way Clemson could hold up against the talent that Burrow has at his disposal.
Fellas, as a last very quick thought, this is an historic season for a team. We're not great in the moment of trying to frame things with an eye that's a long view on the past. But based on what we just saw Burrow do and the types of teams they beat, how do you frame it?
We haven't seen a better season. You know, yep. Clemson became the first 15-0 team a year ago. LSU matches that. Did it against four SEC opponents that finished in the top 13. Absolutely demolishes the Big 12 champions, and then they dethrone Clemson here pretty emphatically. And I think we're going to remember this season by this team and by Joe Burrow, who is going to achieve immortality like very few players in the history of this sport. LSU, Heisman, undefeated season, championship in New Orleans. He will just walk across the bio for the rest of his life and be a hero.
I think what you have to add to that, Scott, is style. The style that in which they did it. This was not a defensive-oriented team, that one with defense and ball control, old-school LSU. It was the style that they did it with. So this is the most prolific offense I personally have ever watched, ever covered. 30 years of covering this sport, I've never seen anything like it between the system, the quarterbacks, the weapons around him, the efficiency and decision-making. You know, to me, they just set a new bar in my own mind of evaluating college offenses.
Fellas, I like you both way too much to be objective. You guys are great at what you do, and I appreciate you. Well done tonight and all season long. Travel well wherever you're going. I look forward to crossing paths somewhere down the road soon, I hope.
Yep, you got it,
Scott.
Appreciate it, man.
Indeed. Chris Fowler and Kirk Herbstreit. Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.